Alright guys, welcome back. We are playing Jedi Fallen Order. And sorry for the lack of video cam, I just moved, so not everything is set up yet. Not even sure where my webcam is, because it's not in the box I thought it was. Alright, so let's see what we can get into. So I really hate moving, I do it a lot. So it's like this weird. I definitely hate it, but it's just kind of a constant in my life right now. I have no idea where I'm going, but this little path seemed, oh! Alright, so we've got two ways to go. We're gonna choose this one. Oh, it's dark in here. Oh, okay. He's so cute. Well, I guess that was it. Maybe. Yeah. Gonna run up the wall. Okay. They keep expecting stormtroopers. All right. What do we have here? A warning. Huh. Okay. God damn it. No. God damn it. Okay. So it's probably the same people. Where? Yeah, so I definitely over leveled for this because I did the hard one first. But hey, that's fine. It's whatever. I did update my difficulty, didn't I? No. Okay. That would explain it. Alright, so first of all, okay. Alright. Anything else? Words. What the hell is that noise? Expelled. Oh, jeez. That was very fragile. Okay, so I didn't get to explore everything down here that started shooting at me. Pretty sure. I think that's upstairs. Oh yeah, there's that. The hell is that? How do I get up? Whoops, ow. Alright, maybe over here. Okay. No, what are you? Finally. Okay. Well then, back to this. I don't know, I like the contrast. The contrast is just so ugly. Oops. Sorry about that, phone wasn't silenced. I guess. Okay. Just takes us back out there. That's not what I want. I want to find the rest of the family that they hid. Okay. I am correct. There is more that I can access and have not. It's just the winds. Damn. Aha. There we go. Last thing. Oh, hello, kitten. Is the kitten nap over? Or is there someone at the stairs? Yeah, someone at the stairs. That's done, so I just need to go over there. What do you like? Not jumping down. Hello, kitten. Hello. I have my kittens back. They were having to stay with a friend for a while. I am very happy. Really, that's it? See, that's what happens when you pay attention to your cats instead of the game. All right. There we go. Whoa, jeez. Nope. Almost. What, Willow baby? You want up here? Come on. Okay. Yeah. Hi, sweet baby girl. Oh, there we go. We did it, Willow. Hi, baby girl. Yeah. Just got a purring baby in my lap now. Yep. Scan time. That's probably the more helpful one. Okay. Not what I was going for. This is. Okay, so there's that guy. Yeah, I'm gonna have to meditate. Can make grease happy. Very in shape. Damn. What, baby girl? What? Run up here. Come on. Come on. Yeah, silly baby. Silly baby. Come here. She's jealous of you guys. Because I'm playing the game instead of petting her. Okay. Interesting. Just want to fix this gump. Yeah. No, okay. Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do with that. Okay, I guess. Okay. Okay. Whoops. Nope. Okay, come on. No, that's not. Damn it. Okay. I wish I could show you guys my cats right now because they're cuddling and it's adorable. Nope. Did I gain a skill point with that? Course not. Okay. No. There we go. All right. Yep. was a little trigger shy, or trigger happy, rather. And this makes me think of that weird game that KT made me play. Okay. So... Hey, light. Is there anything I want that we can do? No, that requires 2 skill points. Okay. Well, guys, I think I am going to end it here. It's about that time. And we're kind of at a checkpoint deal. Well... Never mind, we're gonna try. Yeah. Okay. 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 But what do I do with that? Yeah, so I obviously need the force ability to push. Just don't know. Like, I just don't have it yet. Okay. Yeah, there we go. All right, so now I think it's a good time to call it a day. Let's see what we're dealing with next time we start. Because clearly everything leads to that, and I can't do what I need yet. So that's where we sit. We'll pick it up and try and do some puzzle solving next time. As always, thanks for watching.